8 drinks to make before bed to detox your liver and burn fat all night long. Can I ask you a simple question? Do you know when is the best time to detox and cleanse your body from all harmful toxins? Well, the experts say that the best time for detoxification is while we are asleep, because that's when the body starts to rebuild and regenerate its tissues. According to the traditional Chinese medicine, TCM, the liver, which represents the main detoxification organ, functions optimally between 1 a.m. and 3 a.m. Therefore, we need to ensure that proper conditions are present for effective detoxification to occur. One requirement for proper detoxification is that we are actually sound asleep well before this time. And, one more thing, it's extremely important for all of us to have enough blood and bodily fluids for the detoxification process, so that the body doesn't become overloaded with harmful substances, which tend to be released as we detox. The experts also claim that proper and regular detoxification can also lead to a healthy metabolism, which in turn can lead not only to a lowered toxin burden but also faster fat burning for those wanting to manage their weight. There are certain teas and drinks you can consume before bedtime that can potentially help with this important bodily function as outlined below. 8 great bedtime beverages for detoxification. 1. Chamomile tea. Chamomile tea, first of all, you should know that this tea is mildly bitter due to its sesquiterpene lactone content, which helps the liver prime its detoxification pathways. And, some experts think that chamomile has a nerving action on the body, meaning that it is used to calm the nerves to help us wind down and fall asleep. And yes, you should also know that this herb has anti-inflammatory effects, which further aid the body in dealing with intermediates of detoxification, which can cause higher than normal levels of inflammation in the body. 2. Lemon water. Many people around the world drink lemon water every day, which is a good thing. You probably heard that lemon water is loaded with healthy nutrients and it can provide many health benefits. So, ladies and gentlemen, if using lemon slices with the peel, ensure you are using organic lemons to avoid pesticide exposure. At night, lemon water helps purge toxins out of your blood. The experts also say that lemon water works best when it is warm, as cold drinks can cause a shock to the body and take heat from your digestive system to warm up. So help your body in advance by drinking warm fluids. 3. Jojoba fruit. Jojoba fruit. First of all, you should know that this is a Chinese herb that helps to nourish liver blood again required for detoxification and fat burning. And, this super healthy fruit also helps to calm the mind, which is perfect to help ease our stressed out brain so that we can get the good quality sleep needed for proper liver functioning. This herb also strengthens the spleen pancreas, which in Chinese medicine can get affected by an overloaded liver, leading to improper digestion of foods. 4. Lotus seed. Lotus, you should know that this is another TCM herb, Lianzi is the Chinese name, which can be beneficial to make as a nighttime tea. This herb is useful if stress, anxiety, and racing thoughts keep you up at night. It helps calm the mind and can even help if you're having heart palpitations. Lavender can also be added to this tea to further cut down the anxiety and calm the nerves. 5. Rose tea. Have you ever tried rose tea? Well, first of all, you should know that rose is a wonderful herb that is closely related to our heart meridian, connected to our emotions. And, this is probably the main reason why the rose has remained the symbol of love throughout the ages. You should also know that rose is very useful in ensuring the proper flow of energy from the liver, as improper flow of qi or energy can lead to depressive states. Relieving depressive states is essential for proper sleep, as unhealthy thoughts lead to blood consumption, which is actually needed for healthy detoxification. This super healthy tea also helps the blood move throughout our body via its astringent properties due to a high tannin content, which again helps remove toxins by ensuring good flow through the organs of detoxification. 6. Peppermint tea. Peppermint is awesome and very useful herb to help with many important functions. This powerful and super healthy herb is very useful, especially if you have had a large meal at night, since it helps the digestive process through its large quantities of essential oil content, such as menthol and menthone. Peppermint overcomes food stagnation as a symptom of overeating that can lead to disturbed sleep. Since the liver is also involved in this digestive process, peppermint makes a great tea to help the liver with its digestive and detoxification functions. 7. Oat tea. Yes, there's oat tea. The experts say that oat tops and seeds make a great nutritional tea. This tea is loaded with vitamins, minerals, and even proteins called avenins, which are helpful for phase I and phase II of liver detoxification, as many nutrients are consumed in this process. Additionally, oat is another nerving herb which helps calm the mind and bring balance to our emotions, as it is considered to be a nervous system rebuilder. 8. Schizandra berry tea. And the last one is tea made of schizandra berries. First of all, you should know that these berries, when infused in hot water, create a nice fruity tea that can easily protect the liver from many of the harmful intermediates created through its detoxification pathways. Many different studies have revealed the significant hepatoprotective capabilities of schizandra constituents, such as its lignin content. In addition to its protective functions, schizandra berries are thought to have an adaptogenic action on the entire body, meaning that it helps all body processes function optimally without increasing or decreasing pathways out of the normal range. Bottom line. And, one more thing, you should drink plenty of water and other fluids. This is also something the bedtime teas above can help with, as they all will add to your daily fluid intake. Also, remember that adequate sleep is essential for proper organ functioning. You should go to sleep before 11 p.m. at the latest, so that you are well asleep before the 1 a.m. time mentioned at the beginning of this article. This is one of the challenges my patients face in practice, and I always emphasize the point that you don't have to accomplish this overnight. You can start with changing your bedtime by at least 1 hour and maintaining this for a week or two until you are ready to change it by another hour and slowly accomplishing your goal. And remember, diet and lifestyle changes take time to adjust to, and you should be kind to your body by not pushing yourself too hard. We really hope you find this video helpful, and don't forget to share it with your friends and family. Thank you and have a good one.